Greetings, fellow citizens. Today we are testing the cutlass, and I really don't get it. Why is there so much space above his head? Why is the cockpit so roomy? I don't know. Maybe Chris can answer. And we are starting with one size one missile. Shields 91 front side, stern at maximum. One size two missile on the way. Shields front side 83, stern at maximum. We are shooting one size 3 missile now. Shields front side 72, stern at maximum. And one size 4 missile on the way. Shields front side 46, stern at maximum. Two size 4 missiles now. Shields front side 12, stern at maximum. We are in a damage state. And we lost both front wings. This means we lost both our front wing guns. Okay, that's bad. In 3.3.x we only had a red front, but we didn't lose the wings. And now in 3.4 we lose the wings. I mean, this looks interesting, even though I don't know why we have fire in space. But that's a bad design. If you lose both of your front wings and both of your guns are attached to your front wings. Let's take a look. So we have warning lights, smoke, maybe even fire. Let's take a look around. Yeah, always the same spot. Let's see what we can still do. Obviously, we lost two of our four guns because they are on the wings. Chris, normal SCM speed after burner. This looks like normal flight controls. So I just watched my 3.3 footage, and in 3.3 both of the front wings were red, but they were still attached and the wing guns were still attached and working, and I did it twice in 3.3.x. So let's do it one more time in 3.4.x. Two size 4 missiles. Shields 12. Front side, stern at maximum, we are again in a damage state. And we lost both of the front wings again and both of the front wing guns. Because it's such a fantastic idea to put guns on the wings, Chris. So you just lose everything at once. That's really nice. So, something changed between 3.3 and 3.4 with the Cutlass Plaque. In 3.3, both of the front wings were red when hit by two size 4 missiles, but were not lost, and the guns were not lost. And now in 3.4, the front wings are lost and the guns are gone. And 3 size 4 missiles. And time for torpedoes. Shooting 1 size 5 torpedo. Shields 23 front side, stern at maximum. And 2 size 5 torpedoes. Locking on, firing. Shields front side down, stern at maximum. We have a red spot somewhere. And I guess we have a damage state. Yep. Damage state with warning lights, smoke, and fire. Always at the same spot. Yeah, we lost both front wings again. This means we lost both of the front wing guns. And in 3.3.x, the Cutlass Plaque did not lose her front wings and did not lose her guns. Interesting. It's always interesting to find changes between patches. And here we have a clear example of a change, of a bad one. It looks to me like, or my data suggests, that now the Cutlass Plaque loses her front wings much more easily compared to 3.3. This means you also lose your front wing guns. That's bad. So you're losing 50% of your firepower. Normal SCM speed. Afterburner. And this looks like normal flight controls to me. Yes, doesn't feel sluggish. We have to test this. 1 size 9 torpedo. I don't want to repeat myself over and over, so have those two memes, and I use missiles and torpedoes just as a yardstick. And we have now 5 ships tested in 3.4.x, and I include now the full shield generators and the full shield hit points. And the Cutlass Plaque is not as tough as a Freelancer. Nothing new here. So another interesting fact, in 3.3 we had this new bug that ships take damage even though shields were still up. In extreme cases, shields were still at 75% or even at 87% front side stern max, but the front of the Caterpillar was already red and took massive damage. And now in 3.4 we still have this bug, and we have something new. This new might not be a bug, but in 3.4 ships are much more prone to losing wings now. I have now a few examples. I tested more ships than I have in a list now, because I have to edit the videos and this takes time. But I've tested now more ships, and I have a lot more ships in 3.4 that are losing wings now. And if the guns or the landing gear is attached to the wings, then those ships are losing the guns as well. They don't lose the landing gear, because landing gears are indestructible for now. So let's take a look at the comparison. Orange is Cutlass Black in 2.6.3, green in 3.1, blue in 3.2, yellow in 3.3, and pink in 3.4. I will only talk about important changes. And the first important thing is in 2.6.3, missiles and torpedoes always hit all four shield faces. And the next important change is in 3.4.x, like I already mentioned, the Cutlass loses her front wings and front wing guns when hit by two size 4 missiles or when hit by two size 5 torpedoes, while in 3.3.x the Cutlass Black didn't lose the wings and the wing guns. The wings were red. Interesting. Intriguing. As always, you can find a link to my spreadsheet and to my Locus wonderful data sheets in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye! I decided to put this at the end of my toughness test videos from now on. If you already know this, then just skip it. So how tough is your ship? There are different factors, and I start with the hard factors. How many shield hit points does the shield generator provide? What armor does the ship have? Right now, all ships only have some generic armor values. And how many hit points do different parts of your ship have? Then we have soft factors. How big is your ship? How many shield faces are hit by an attack? And how easily are certain parts of your ship getting destroyed? For instance, some ships are prone to losing wing guns or wings. And then we have bugs. Right now we have a bug that the shields don't cover the whole shape of the ship, especially when the shape is elongated.